Raffles Hotel pays tribute to famous personalities who have visited or stayed at Raffles Hotel. We have named 12 seats after these personalities, such as Somerset Maugham, Rudyard Kipling, and James Michener. Somerset Maugham, the famous writer who has written many books, stayed at Raffles Hotel. And what is unique is that he stayed in the same suite 1921, 1926, and 1959 on these three occasions. He spent a lot of time in the Palm Court Garden writing, and he had great interest in the hotel. Before he left, he said, "Raffles stands for all the fables of the exotic East." The general manager then was so impressed that he wrote to Somerset Maugham to seek his permission to use this quotation. Somerset Maugham replied to the general manager, "Dear sir, thank you for a letter of January 25th, which just reached me here in Egypt. Of course, you have my permission to use those few lines you wish to. Yours sincerely, William Somerset Maugham." The original letter is displayed in the suite today, 102, which was the same suite Somerset Maugham stayed in. Another famous personality who had come to Raffles Hotel was Rudyard Kipling. He was going around the world in his ship, the Madura. He came to Singapore, had a great meal at Raffles, and he mentioned in his book, From Sea to Sea, "Feed at Raffles where the food's excellent." Another famous writer who stayed at Raffles Hotel was James Michener. He wrote two famous books, Hawaii and South Pacific. He gave advice to the young and said, "To have been young and had a room at Raffles is life at its best." I had the privilege of meeting James Michener and the British writer Gavin Young, who used to stay in the hotel before the restoration. This is the story of Raffles Hotel.